Hello.
Hello, you got a minute?
Sure.
You know what, tonight I saw you with someone else.
What about it?
Has she taken my place in your heart?
You didn't understand my needs. I found someone who does. Your place. You make this harder than it has to be for me.
Oh, you don't really mean that, do you?
It's all over.
Oh, please, just give me one more chance.
I hope you understand.
Please.
There's no need to go any further.
I just can't let you go.
It's all
please.
Over.
Please.
About a pleading song. Yeah, that's from the mid eight. No, actually, that was the early 80s, and that was Paris out of Baltimore. That's Paris, and that was not the rapper Paris, but there was a group called Paris. That was Can't Let Go. And before that, I did the Five Stair Steps out of Chicago and Come Back. Then we did Impact. And that, I know some of you may have thought, that was Eddie Kendricks. No, that was the guy that took Eddie Kendricks' place in the Temptations, Damian Harris. And that was Man and Woman. Then I did Lester Young and Billie Holiday and getting some Fun All the Time. Then we did Dorothy Love Coates, the original 99 and a half just won't do. Then we did Nonchalant out of D.C. at 5 o'clock in the morning. I hope you got that message. And we started to set off with African Princess out of Jamaica and John Children. I hope you enjoyed the music today or at night or wherever you are on the Black Senior in Thailand show. And this is the Black Senior, Greg Rasheed. We'll be seeing you next time here on KUHS Denver Radio and Television and anywhere on the web or in the world, wherever you listen to the show. Just want to thank everyone for listening and supporting the show. And if you got requests, go to my Facebook site, Greg Rasheed, Greg, G-R-E-G. Last name Rasheed, R-A-S-H-E-E-D. But check out my adventures on Black Senior in Thailand on YouTube. Go in love, go in peace, Swadika. We'll see you next time. I'll leave you with Nadine Sutherland. We're going back down to Jamaica and Cougar. So go in love and go in peace.
Yeah, this is all about the cougar. I call it cougarism. It's worldwide. It's their yard. It's here to stay. Mariah Carey, Demi Moore, Halle Berry, Madonna, Tina Turner, and the list goes on and on and on and on. I'm not a cougar, but I know all about it. I'm not a cougar, but you can sing about it. Yay! All the women and younger men getting together, intimate, friendly. Age is just a number. That's a cry of the cougar. It's a new paradigm, new energy, a new emotional synergy. It's not about money. It's all about the honey. Yeah, yeah, yeah. See them and the claps, see them and the bumps, see them and the movers, raises and high don't play this. Holding hands, drowning in romance, meeting all the fans, making future plans. Juicy kisses on the side, enjoying the ride, living on cloud nine, one day at a time. Cougars don't fear, you will see them everywhere, sexy as you dare. Cougar don't care. I'm not a cougar, but I know all about it. I'm not a cougar, but sure can sing about it. Yeah. Right here in Jamaica, you have a lot of cougar, cougar, cougar. All over. Ask me how I know, I'm an entertainer. And I know most people agenda, like the female senator, who madly in love with the hottie young cricketer, and the veteran female entertainer, who they par with the young footballer. Do you know about the top judge lady, who has sat out the young disc jockey, and the long time banker female exec, who has shock up with the youth, we go to UTEC, and a high profile bigger woman in the media, having an affair with juice flash, mixed up and blender. A 69-year-old grandmother, I bled up with the man called